have come in the mail. The final step is going to be customizing them to your unique foot shape. Congratulations. Here they are. Looking something like this, you're going to put them on. Lace them like you would any other shoe. And a great thing, you only have to tie them once. To cut your toe box, what you're going to do is take a pencil or washable marker and holding it straight up and down, trace your toes. Then a half inch away from that, go ahead and take your shoe off and trace a smooth curve or any shape you want. I mean, it is your shoe. For running, this is probably the best one though. And then with a pair of scissors, just cut along that smooth line. And your brink is going to look something like this. Have a good run!